Hi guys, sitting in the garden, in the sunshine, hazy sunshine. The weather is due to change and get cold and potentially even snow again. It's April the 20 something, I can't remember. But I thought I'd see if I could get this one done in the sunshine while we still have sunshine. So I picked this up in a charity shop, Age UK, for £1.99. Build your own solar cell space shuttle. One, put the motor in the gearbox. Two, put the gearbox and motor on there. Three, stick the solar panel on top and the bits on the side. Four, twist the wires together. Screw it together. And that's it. Is it? Yep, let me go into other languages. Okay. I think somebody might have done this before, because that looks like the motor's already in place. Or maybe they started it and didn't finish it. So, motor. Gearbox. Those wires around. Okay, that fits in there. Nose wheel. Comes in there and turns around. Way around. Solar panel. That's already in place. Wires go down through there. Oh, hang on, there was a tube to go on there first, wasn't there? There it is. Right, that goes through there first. So we can wobble it around. Make it face the sun, then that goes down through there. Okay. alignment right. Yeah. Fit in there. Okay, done on that. That bit's falling out again. Need to twist the wires together. Twist them together and push those bits of tubing over them. Those are a little bit thin. Need a bit more than that. I'd rather solder that, to be honest. I suppose we're designed for kids without soldering irons. Good. Right. Looks like we might work. One screw in there. like it works. That is turning at quite a speed. It's quite a heavy item for it to move. Needs the sun a bit higher so it hits that. He hasn't got quite enough juice to go up the hill. On the flat, let's tilt that that way, see if it can go up the slope. Yeah. Yeah, it can go up the slope alright. It can go up the slope, but when you're turning, you're using that much more friction. I expect if we had a bigger table, so it didn't have to turn quite so tightly, it'd probably do all right. But it can come up the slope. So, success. I'm not going to try and do the pronunciation, but the English translation, build your own solar cell space shuttle. And that's a little flyer, that works really well. And so if we want it to go around in circles, we need it to do a much wider circle, so you're not creating so much friction on the turn. Yeah, job done. Well, that's not bad, considering it's a hazy day out there, not full sunshine. So we'll count that as a success. Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.